Tea ceremony.
Yes. Ceremony. I've just run up and say everyone's all relaxed now, it's all done.
And it's going to be a big day ahead.
So,
everyone.
Thank you.
holding each of our lives together.
Let's give a round of applause. Now time to kiss his husband and wife for the first time, just like the three of us practiced in my office. Not like that, but without further ado, let's make some noise! You may watch it! Don't go away anyway. We're going to ask our bridegroom and our two witnesses to the signing table. We'll sign the documents and we'll officially congratulate the newlyweds. So please, Karen, David, and our two witnesses to the signing table.
Yeah. You know that we win it, and if it's that fire, you know that we did it. Janky P, we don't rap it, we love it.
And next up, let's let them in the room. Fernando, I see you now. And now, if we could all be upstanding, we need to make a lot of noise for these two. The reason we're all here, the king and queen of the night, our friends we used to know as single, now as husband and wife, Karen and David Vincent. Party before they sit down. Thank you very much. Some background music, DJ Jess, why not?
It's an honor to welcome you here today and see so many of you have been traveled from far and wide to celebrate with us. I wish to raise a toast to my daughter and her new husband. Yes! Although she's too old to hold my hand, she will always hold my heart. Karen, watching you grow from my little world into the beautiful bride standing before me has filled me with such joy. I'm incredibly lucky to have you as a daughter and as a treasure friend too. I feel blessed to welcome David into our lives and thank him for the laughter and happiness he brings to my daughter. May the two of you have a long, happy, and healthy life together.
So on the countdown of 3, 2, 1.
And that was definitely a dance that lasts a lifetime.
Arizona.